So how it works is, on the sale of the pre-sale of the album becomes the budget for making the record. So essentially, my fans became my recording label, and I made this record, Tennessee Sky, essentially for you guys, and through the pledge campaign. And of course, Josh came on to that campaign, and we really sort of connected, right? And so, as part of that campaign, what we did was we had a deal where you could write to me and make a pledge for the album, and as part of that, you could come and sing on stage with me, a song with me on stage. And so Josh did that, and I'm just so delighted that he's here tonight to sing one of my songs with me. And what do you want to say a few words, brother? Because you're a man of many words. Grab that.
I love this jacket.
Thank you, thank you. How are you all, Geelong? Very, very nice to be here tonight. It's much appreciated that Rick has allowed me to come and do this. We're all the way from Casino, which is up sort of near Lismore, Byron Bay area. We flew down this morning and we're flying home tomorrow evening, but it was well worth it. And I really appreciate Rick letting me do this song. And I know it's perhaps one that you would have liked to have heard Rick perform himself. But we are going to do a bit of harmony, a bit of a duo on the song.
Well, they can always buy the record.
That is so true.
You've heard me sing it a million times. I think it's going to be beautiful for you to do it tonight. I'm delighted to get a chance to sing the harmony part with you.
Shall Thanks, we go? Mate. So the song's called Heaven Knows. She's always on my mind, from the time I wake up till I close my eyes. She's everywhere I go. She's all I know. Though she's so far away, it just keeps getting stronger every day. Even now she's gone, I'm still holding on. So tell me, where do I start? 'Cause it's breaking my heart. Don't wanna let her go.
Despair is what we could reach.
And I know she's never there. And all the time I act so brave, I'm shaking inside. Why does it hurt me so?
It's very interesting to play that song just on the piano and have somebody else sing it. It's pretty cool.